If you've been involved in a car accident, the first thing that you need to do is call 911 to make sure that police officers and EMS respond to the scene. After that, you need to see if you're injured. Most of the time, you don't know if you're injured, and you need to make sure that you protect yourself and your interests. And that is why you should, if you feel that you're injured, go to the scene via an ambulance to the emergency room.